Hi friends and welcome back. This is the new Brabus GLS 900, a new super SUV based on the Maybach GLS 600 4MATIC. The new Brabus 900 is powered by a 4.5-liter V8 biturbo engine producing 900 horsepower and 1250 Nm of torque. All the power is sent to all four wheels via the 4MATIC all-wheel drive system. The top speed of the new super SUV is limited to 320 km per hour, while the sprint to 100 km per hour takes just 4.2 seconds. These are very good numbers considering the fact that the new SUV weighs 2.8 tons. In terms of design, the new Brabus 900 features the sporty Brabus exposed carbon package for the bodywork, blacked out chrome elements and forked Brabus monoblock 24-inch wheels. The front part is dominated by a redesigned bumper featuring huge air intakes surrounded by carbon fiber elements. On the side, we can easily spot the carbon fiber wheel arches as well as the carbon fiber door skirts, while the back is dominated by a massive bumper integrating two large exhaust pipes and a sporty diffuser. Inside, the technology is similar to the one found in the original Maybach GLS SUV, but Brabus added its own touches on the seat upholstery, door panels, steering wheel, dashboard, center console and floor mats. Brabus also included some beautiful aluminum pedals. Guys, this was the first look at the new Brabus GLS 900 Super SUV. If you like the car and if you like our channel, please subscribe and please hit the like button.